Elon Musk takes one last dig at Biden. Elon Musk has taken one last dig at President Joe Biden and his administration for snubbing Tesla throughout the course of his presidency. This includes a snub at an EV summit 3 years ago where President Biden commended General Motors and its CEO Mary Barra, stating they led the EV transition. Musk had a very strange relationship with the White House over the past 4 years, struggling to build any sort of momentum with Biden or any of his staff. It did not result in any recognition for Tesla, especially as Musk was extremely critical of the Biden administration. President Joe Biden comes after Elon Musk following Trump endorsement. This was just one reason Musk chose to hold somewhat of a grudge against Biden and the White House over the past 4 years. But it seems the snub at an EV summit in 2021 and a lack of recognition is still bothering the Tesla CEO to this day. Today, he took one last dig at the Biden administration, basically giving them a farewell as President-elect Donald Trump will assume office in January. Musk's comment was in response to a clip of the EV summit where Biden told Mary Barra that she led the EV revolution in the United States. It is extremely evident Tesla, which holds well over 50% of the market share in the U.S., has led the country's adoption of EVs. This is in no way a shade toward GM, which has been in the EV sector for a long time and had widely successful projects with the Chevrolet Bolt, as well as more recent models like the Silverado EV and Hummer EV. However, it is evident that all of Biden's snubs toward Tesla and Musk, refusing to give the company or the CEO any credit it deserved, pushed the world's richest man into the direction of the Republicans, and it might have had a tremendous impact on the outcome of the election. Source: reposted and summarized from Joey Klender at teslarati.